It's gonna be everything. This is like all the stuff like I went through, like building up and hearing your name called, you getting drafted by an NFL team, something like you never would have thought could have happened. It's gonna be a surreal moment.
That's true. James Franklin just called you a survivor. You see yourself as that?
Yes, sir. I get that from my mom. My mom is a survivor. Yeah. The stuff she went through, the sacrifice she made for me and my brothers, and the stuff she had to do on a daily basis for me. Like my mom, I get my toughness. I get everything from my mom. So definitely a survivor.
I mean, you've talked a lot over the years about the negativity in your neighborhood and all of that, and your brothers was a victim of it. How important was your mom and your mindset that you weren't going to allow that to swallow you up?
Yeah, my mom was real quick. She ain't playing no games, so she was very hard on me. And I just wanted to be different. You know, I had a different mindset. You know? I knew that football was going to take me a lot of places. I wasn't going to let nobody get away that opportunity because you don't get a lot of chances to run from. So when you get that chance, you're going to run with it. And that's what I did. I run with it, and I ain't looking back.